I'm supporting Charlie. I think he's a hard-working and enthusiastic character. I've only known him a short period of time, and I've been impressed not only with his background but his vision. In terms of Northumberland and Hexham in particular, where I represent, we've got a number of challenges, whether it's to do with transport, infrastructure and the future of the High Street, for instance. It's a really interesting time, both for the northern region and for the county. And there's a lot of scope to move things forward, and we need to stop thinking about the past as much and start thinking about the future and making positive steps. And I believe Charlie is the right person to lead us forward with that. I'm from the North East, born and bred here. I know the politics of the region quite well. I think, the time is right to forget the politics and actually look at what can be delivered for the area, because with aspiration and ambition, we can make a real step change, not just in Northumberland, but also in Newcastle and North Tyneside. But we've got to look at what we're actually focusing on to deliver and put the politics to one side.